Good YouTube, it's your girl Asia.
And it's your boy BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in the fit. Back like we never left. And we are back in the building, back in the South, and we just ready to ride. We actually have one from Hall & Oates that was highly, highly requested in one of our lives. So we're going to be jumping into that today. As you can see by the thumbnail, the title of this song is I Can't Go For That.
Yeah.
A lot of people know this song. A lot of people suggested this one to us, just saying that this will be a great one to cover for Hall & Oates. So here we are.
Yeah. I don't think I've heard this yet, but we're going to see. I keep saying that, but then I'm like, oh, yeah.
You went for a treat then.
Yeah, we have.
You went for a treat.
Yeah. If y'all haven't already, be sure y'all head over to my vlog channel. I'm Just Asia. Check out the content, y'all. I also have a reaction channel. I'm Still Asia, dropping fire reactions. The links will be in the description for both of those channels, so make sure y'all check them out.
Absolutely. Go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Smash that notification bell so you do not miss any videos from Asia and BJ. We're gonna go ahead and jump into Hall & Oates. I Can't Go For That.
Yeah.
And go ahead and get back into that deep rabbit hole that we've been going down, which is Hall & Oates.
All right. All right, let's go.
Let's go ahead and check it out. Now you want my soul.
You
know what I mean?
Hey.
I feel like that with like every day when you go to your job, I feel like y'all done already used me up. You know, hey. when I used to work forklifting?
Yeah.
You done already used me up.
Right.
My body's sore. Like, what else do you want from me? You want my soul too?
Okay, we need you here for 12 hours every day for 6 days a week.
7 days a week. Hey, man, you want everything but my soul.
Period. Okay.
Yeah. I can't go for that.
Yeah.
Ooh, forget about it now. Say no.
Can't go for that.
I'm digging the funk on this though. Yeah, I love y'all. I already done said this. I love their freaking voices. I don't care what it is that they do. I just love like the like the soul inspiration that they give off in their music. Like it's just very
absolutely.
I mean, it pulls you in. I was gonna say attractive, but it just pulls you in. I just love listening to how they sound on this, and just the way in general, like their harmonies, how they put their songs together in general. Y'all, I just feel like it's just, oh, I just cannot get enough. Like,
yeah, and I'm quickly beginning to see that, like, not too many people can sound like Hall & Oates, especially the way that they sing, their tone, the harmonies. Like, they're very, very incredible as far as, like, their tone and their pitch and how they sing these songs, man.
Yeah.
It's out of this world.
Yeah, it is.
The definition of just put your foot down, basically. I can't go for that, and I'm not gonna do it. And that's probably like
not the, putting your foot down.
That's probably like the clearest way to say it right there.
Yeah.
That you're not gonna do it. Hey, I didn't reach my level. I'm done with it. Hey, I'm not going for that.
Yeah.
You can't pull the wool over my eyes because I can't go for that. I'm smarter than that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Hey, and that can be and that can be with anything in your life, whether you're dealing with people, relationships, whether you're dealing with policies, politics, no matter what it is. Yeah. Hey, I'm not going for that.
Okay, no.
No can do.
No can do. No can go for that.
Part in that chorus where you could really like hear the harmonies, and it sounded like they like layered it like three vocals over each other, like the way that they kind of like laid the harmonies.
Yeah,
it's crazy the way that their harmonies are, and how, you know, obviously how they engineering, how they mixed it in, but it just blends and it just sounds so good. You know what I mean?
It does.
Those harmonies, and you got to think, like, this was a while back, so nobody's doing harmonies like this. You know what I mean?
No, I'm with you 100%, y'all. I can't get enough. Y'all, I done said it a million times to Hall & Oates. It's just like, shoot. At this point, now I'm just like, I'm a fan, okay? I'm just listening because I'm a fan.
Absolutely. I can't go for that.
100%.
Yeah, but there was a another music artist that actually sampled I Can't Go For That recently, too, like on one of their albums, too. I'll let you listen to it when we're done.
I almost feel like... I've heard it now that you say that. Mm-hmm. I feel like I don't know. No, I can't really say that because I feel this song I've never heard before. I literally, no, I've never heard this song before. If I did hear it, I didn't know that I heard it, or that I definitely wouldn't have known that it was all in Oates, like for sure. But
yeah, as far as like the artist, like the actual title of the song is I Can't Go For That, and they sampled it literally the exact same way that it's done in Hall & Oates.
Yeah.
So that's kind of crazy. It's kind of, it's almost creepy because I heard the actual song before I actually heard the original by Hall & Oates. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But again, like I said, with Hall & Oates, I'm definitely a fan too. Like, it didn't take long for me to like grow, for them to grow on to me. You know what I mean? Yeah. As far as for me just to really, really like Hall & Oates. I think what really got me was a couple of songs, Mrs. Jones, and then Sarah Smile.
Yeah.
The harmonies are just incredible in Sarah Smile. Like, come on, man. But yeah, I mean, but their music level is up there. And again, like I say, like for them to write this song, I just wonder what they were going through to say, man, I ain't going for that.
Yeah.
You know, it could have been something with their record label, or, you know, maybe a song that they wanted them to do, or shows, you know, something in regards to them and maybe the music industry or something. But, you know, it resonates with everybody, because I think everybody living and breathing can sit here and say it's something that you're just not going to go for. And no can do. I just can't go for it. So, hey.
No can do.
So, yeah, this song is definitely touching on that.
Yeah.
And, yeah, it definitely strikes a chord with me.
Yeah, I'm with you on that. I'm with you on that.
No can do.
If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Absolutely, man. We appreciate y'all.
Yeah. Bye.